At the bottom of the team funding page, there is a special link that you and your team can use to raise money for the whole project versus individual team members. To make it easier to remember and share, you can give this link a custom name by clicking here. You can only do this once, so be careful. Also, the form will not accept spaces or special characters, but you can include capital letters. You can copy and share this link on your organization's website and emails, or ask team members to share it with their friends and family. When a potential donor clicks on this link, they'll see a simple payment page with the title of your trip at the top where they can enter their donation amount and payment information. Donors will also need to check two boxes. The first says they must understand any tax-deductible receipts must be issued by your organization, not WePay or MissionMinder. The second box lets them know about card processing fees that will automatically be deducted from their gift. Most stores, websites, and services don't do this, as credit card processing fees are typically hidden. However, we want your donors to know exactly what's happening, as they may prefer to donate through other means. After they agree and their transaction is complete, they'll get an automatic transaction confirmation email from WePay. Inside MissionMinder and WePay reports, gifts given to your group fundraising account will be listed as gifts designated to your mission trip name versus the name of an individual on your team.